High winds and hot temperatures are driving aggressive fire behavior on a number of fronts in the province's interior. The newly sparked Mount Law wildfire is threatening properties around Peachland and West Kelowna and has grown rapidly to 800 hectares, or 8 square kilometers, since lighting on Sunday. Evacuation orders cover about 500 properties in the Glenrosa neighborhood of West Kelowna, while evacuation alerts are posted for many more homes. Elsewhere, the White Rock Lake wildfire continues to burn out of control on the west side of Okanagan Lake and threatens communities like Vernon, Armstrong, and Enderby along with eastern portions of Kamloops. A statement from the Regional District of Central Okanagan said multiple structures experienced significant damage due to the White Rock Lake wildfire, which has already leveled properties in the Monte Lake, Westwold, and Bouleau Lake areas between Kamloops and Vernon. The White Rock Lake wildfire, west of Vernon, continues to burn out of control and has destroyed multiple buildings. The entire town of Merritt is on evacuation alert in connection to the 62,000-hectare Lytton Creek wildfire, which destroyed much of Lytton over Canada Day. Growth of various fires in the area forced the closure of the Coquihalla Hwy. Between Hope and Merritt on Sunday, August 15, with flames on both sides of the roadway making travel dangerous. Non-essential travel to and within fire-affected areas is discouraged to help avoid traffic congestion on evacuation routes. Anyone who must travel on interior highways adjacent to wildfires must prepare for possible delays or closures. Along with traveling with a full tank of gas, food, water, and other emergency supplies. The situation on Vancouver Island continues to remain favorable, with just one active fire listed by the BC Wildfire Service. The Copper Canyon fire remains at 32 hectares and is listed as being held by crews.